Thursday, the 4th of January. So I've taken the train down from Albury to Melbourne and Southern Cross Station. Now, ridden through the city, which wasn't too bad. Now I'm coming up through Carlton. Got a nice bike track here for us. So this goes up to a rail trail, which I'll be heading off to Lilydale. Stay there the night. So I'm just riding through in Carlton on this rail trail. Well, probably not a rail trail, probably just a trail. And it's a nice area, really busy, a lot of cyclists. Yeah, it's cloudy, but it's no rain, so I'm just riding along this beautiful trail. Just riding the trail along next to the dirty Yarra River. Dirty because of all the rain they've had. It's pretty brown. Anyway, this is a great trail. No cars, beautiful. Here's one for the doozer. Ole, 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 ole. Ole, 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 ole. Ryan Van Doozer. There you go, mate. One from Australia. About 15 kilometres to Lilydale. So on another trail here. So it's been pretty good. Only a few times I've had to get on the road. So. Good morning. Just leaving Lilydale where I stayed last night. Heading up the Lilydale Warburton Rail Trail. Beautiful morning here, nice and sunny. Should be good for the next two and a half days. So anyway, heading to Warburton and then up the Yarra Ranges. Warburton Woods End Point Road, I think it is. Get to the top and then down the Big River Road where I'll camp this evening. I think it's about 90 kilometres. So it should be a good ride. I've turned off the rail trail onto Don Road and heading up to the O'Shaughnessy Aqueduct, which I'll ride along, see what that's like. So I am now on the O'Shaughnessy Water Duct. You can see the channel there on the left. So they obviously use that to gather water from up the mountains, I'm assuming down to Warburton. Anyway, I think it's a slight downhill grade, I'd imagine. Beautiful forests. Just left the Reefton Hotel, topped up with water and got some snacks, and now the climbing starts. So yeah, 6%, hopefully it's not like that all the way. 25 kilometers. It's damn hot. Anyway, just go slow. It's going real slow. This is crazy. Looks like the hoons have been up here ripping up the roads, burned out tires, wrecked the signs. Look at it. Just a heap of rims and tires and rubber on the road. God, what a mess. Anyway, I'll go down here to the big river road and then down to a campsite by the river somewhere. Okay, so this is where I've ended up. Forget the name of the campsite, but it's the first one down Big River. It's my tent set up. Got a drop toilet over there. The Big River's just over there. And just gonna cook up some dinner. Just potatoes, peas, corned beef. That's tonight's dinner. And then I got a can of bourbon that I got from the Reefton Hotel on the way up. So I'll have that as well.